Hey, it's Zach Selwyn for SBC Home Court. We're here in Houston, Texas in front of Juwan Howard's house. Now, Mr. Howard has been kind enough to invite us over to show us what he does in his spare time. Do you want to see? I do.
Is that the doorbell? What was at my door? Who is it?
Zach.
Zach, what's up, buddy?
Juwan, how you doing, man?
I'm all right, man. How you
nice
feeling?
Nice to meet you. I'm good? Feeling good. How you doing?
I'm fine, man.
Nice. Nice house.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Come on in.
Definitely, man. This is an interesting chandelier.
This chandelier is actually a special piece. We enjoy looking at it.
You definitely like light. You have the fire going.
Right.
You know, you have the candles.
Well, if you think about it, you know, candles and fireplace and it puts you in a relaxed mode. You know, when I come back to my home, I like to have a nice little peace, relaxing moment. Kick my feet up and feel that, you know, peace where I'm away from all that stuff.
So you're a big movie guy? You like movies?
I love movies. You know, that's one of my hobbies. In downtime, I like to kick back and watch a lot of movies. I actually have a movie theater here.
You do?
Absolutely. Before we check out my theater, come check out this room right here. This is the fellas room. It's the gentleman's room. This is it right here.
This looks like,
have a seat, please.
This could be a gambling room.
Well, hey.
You know, you like to play with the buddies, huh?
A little bit.
I only play Texas Hold'em, Aces are Wild, Don't Look Me in the Eye, and They Call Me the Greyhound.
Actually, hold on a second, please. Hello? What's up? All right, nothing, just chilling out. Spend a little time with my man, Zach. You wanna come over? Come on over. All right, talk to you later. Bye.
Tumba Tumba?
Yeah, I got one of my boys coming over. Big Deke, he's gonna stop over and come hang out with us.
So do you use the SBC a lot?
Oh yeah, I use it a lot. Trust me, a lot of long distance phone calls. You wanna go check out the movie theater?
Absolutely.
Come on.
Wow.
This is my movie theater.
There should be an usher here, like tearing tickets.
Yeah. This is where I spend a lot of time at.
Maybe you can tell me a little bit about being the first guy to leave Michigan early and come back and get your degree.
I didn't know that I was the first to do something like that. I wasn't trying to be the first.
Right.
I was just only trying to take care of business, you know, and that means, you know, I made a promise to my grandmother that, you know, she said, if you're going to go, you know, make sure you get your degree. Set an example for the rest of the youth, and not only in our community, but also in our household.
You have a lot of TVs in this house, huh?
Yeah, we have a lot of televisions.
You want to show me some more?
Well, yeah, let's go up to the game room.
All right.
Come on.
Ping pong?
A little pool table action, buddy.
Nice work, my brother.
You got game?
No.
Oh, okay. Well, at least you tell the truth.
Yeah.
If I want my wife up here, you know, she want to hang out with me. She got Desperate Housewives right here. Got to have my league games right here. And the Sopranos.
I like it.
For the big dogs.
Good balance.
You know, if I miss a game, I can just come back. You know, touch a few buttons and bam, one of the league games going on that I missed. Or maybe if I miss Sopranos and we playing at night, bam, Soprano. I have another room that's really nice and fun, you know, a room that I dedicated especially for the kids.
Okay.
Let's go take a look.
Show enough. Nice.
As you can see.
Nice. I can dunk on this one, actually.
I got a basketball for you, too.
So this is a lot of people in your life?
This is Janine, my wife.
Okay.
This is Jace, my three-year-old boy. Juwan Jr. right there. This is Jet.
Do you think if, you know, we start hanging, I can go right behind this guy and this guy, like right there?
Yeah, I think we can squeeze you in right there.
Nice.
It's kind of small. Come on, Zach, let's go down to the kitchen.
Cool. You know what? I don't know if I want to go down all these stairs right now. You mind if we hang out for a little bit up here?
Why not?
I don't know. My feet's kind of hurt a little bit, you know?
Let's take the elevator then. I have an elevator.
Very nice.
I don't want you here.
No, hey, Gee. Yeah, it's you know, these are precious.
Right.
Wow.
I'll make it easy for you. Come on, step in.
Thank you. Can I bring her?
No, let's leave her behind.
Thank God I'm totally claustrophobic. Okay, oh no, we're out. Thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. No further assistance.
You okay?
Okay, thanks. Yeah. Woo! Thank you for that. That was a good ride.
I thought that was an easy ride for you. Well, as you can see, here's the kitchen. This is where, you know, I put in the good work.
You a big chef? Do you cook a lot?
No.
What's in your
Hey, what do you get?
Oh, we got a little text message here. Excuse me a second.
He just text messaged you looking for a drink?
He want me to bring him a drink, man. Text message. What you want, a Diet Coke? See, as you can see, man, Donnie got jokes, man. He want me to bring him a Diet Coke. Come on, let's go out to the patio, man. Let's catch a little breeze outside.
Nice.
See, right here, I have an outdoor grill for a little grilling action. Look at here. You know, I have my little wireless laptop computer where I can take it all over the house. As you see, I brought it outside so we can search the web on
SBC Yahoo on there right now. So you got the whole house wired for this thing. Yes. You can take this anywhere and get online.
Anywhere.
Like, you've given back to the community a lot, correct?
Yes, that's true. I adopted a school, and that school, you know, I donated a lot of computers. Also bought them a lot of new books, up-to-date books, because they was working with a lot of old material. I wanted to make sure that they are, you know, grasping knowledge today of what's going on.
My man, thanks a lot.
You had a good time?
Yeah, thanks for showing me the place.
Thanks for coming over.
Anytime, man.
I wonder who that is.
Excuse me, Mr. Howard. We've had reports of a suspicious character in the neighborhood, wearing a tan jacket, brown curly hair, riding a Segway. Have you seen anyone that meets that description?
No, officer. I haven't seen one that fit that description.
Okay, well, if you do, would you please let us know?
No problem.
Appreciate your time. Thank you.
Have a good day.
I gotta get out of here, man.
Dude, what did you do?
I can't talk about it. Take this. If they ask you anything, mum's a word.
All right.
I'll see you later, Juwan. Thanks,
man. Take care.